I can't believe this. I certainly cannot believe something like this is going to be made in theaters. And you know, I really wanted to give this movie a chance because I kind of like the idea of the original Strays movie getting a sequel. But dogs going high on shrooms and the freaking owner of the main character being so mean and abusive? Like, seriously, give me a reason. Who the hell thought of this? Who the hell thought of this idea? Who?